everyone, today we are going to make a cookie. For that, I'm going to use some cookie dough and some cookie cutters so we can make those shapes. So let's get started. I preheated the oven for 375 degrees and I kept the cookies in the oven. So these are my different types of sprinkles which we are going to put on the cookies. Let's see which one we can pick. This red color will be nice. So let's go on. Open it. Going to put it in the oven for 5 minutes again. My cookies are done. Let's see how they taste.